Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, we will learn how to create a presentation using LaTeX Beamer. We will cover everything from adding slides, images, bullets, animations, and transitions. Open LaTeX Editor. Open new file. Save the file. Now start the code by using command document class Beamer. Then add few packages using command use package. Enter title page details. We also set the title, author, and date. Now begin your document by creating title slide by using command, begin frame. Enter the details of title page in this slide. Then, we create the title slide using title page. This will show the title and author on the first slide. Let's build the code. You can see a separate window appears with output file. If you want to see the output next to your code, then go to Options. Select Configure Text Maker. Under PDF Viewer, check Embed. Run the code, and you can see the output appear with your code. Next part is adding slides. In Beamer, each slide is called a frame. We use the frame environment to create a slide. We can also add a title to each frame by using command, frame title. Run the code. You can see the first slide after title appears on right side. Now in this way you add as many slides as you want. Now, the next part is to add the bullets. I will paste the code directly to show how we can generate the bullets in LaTeX. \item is used to declare each bullet. Run the code. you can see, three bullets are generated. By default, these bullets appear at 1. But, if you want them to appear one by one, Beamer provides the simple way to do this. I will use the command /pause to display all bullets one by one. Now run the code. Open the PDF file in PDF software and view in full screen. You can see all bullets appear one after another. Remember, each pause creates new page in the PDF. It's time to change the look of presentation by adding the theme. Beamer provides several built-in themes to change the look of your presentation. For example, you can use /use-theme Madrid command to apply the Madrid theme, which has a clean and professional look. There are many other themes available like Warsaw, Berkeley, and Copenhagen, extra. Let's apply theme, Warsaw, and see the result. Here you can add different theme. Now let's see how to use animation. For even more control over when things appear on the slide, in LaTeX Beamer, /only, command is a simple and effective way to introduce animations by making elements appear or disappear on specific slides. Only command removes the content from slides where it is not specified. Let's see an example. For better preview, again open PDF file in PDF viewer and view on full screen. Finally, let's learn how to add transitions in your presentation. Beamer allows you to add transition effects between slides. With trans command, you can specify different visual effects, such as transwipe for a wiping effect, transzoom for a zoom effect, or transdissolve for a dissolve effect. These transitions help make your presentation more dynamic and engaging. Use the command /transdissolve. The content on this slide will appear with dissolve transition. Run the code. You can see the dissolve transition very clearly. Let's try wipe transition. For this, use command / trans wipe. Run the code. You can see the result with wipe transition. Similarly, you can add more features to make your presentation more attractive. I hope you like this video. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.